Hey guys, welcome back. Thief here from Archer and Thief, and today we are playing some more Conan the Barbarian. And if I remember correctly, we're looking for Arcana, you know, warrior princess, got kidnapped in the middle of their, well, poise. I was gonna say, oh, what the fuck is that thing? Like, posts. Like, they were getting freaky, basically. Okay, fuck. Not what I meant to do. Rage, okay. I don't know what the fuck you're doing, right? I'll be honest with you. Well, that was easy. A bit time consuming, but overall easy. Hell yeah. But yeah, we basically found some cultists that are feeding women to their elephant god or something, I don't know. And then we just saw a giant enraged monkey. So, you know, typical Conan stuff, I guess.
The woman is ours.
Blast your hides! Come any closer and I'll kick your teeth in!
Let her go!
Get out of the way!
Untie me so I can rip your guts out!
The woman is our sacrifice! Leave us!
Beasts! Conan! The apes!
Oh, so lucky I can't remember how to use my fucking power. Okay, so if they do that thing, they can, like, stun lock me. I mean, it's not too big of a deal. They're not hurting. They're both focused on me, if anything. Hey, yatta! Are you done? What the f- he jumped in a goddamn- Alright, baby. Okay. You're the one. Alright, nothing over here. Well, I say nothing, but y'all know what I mean.
Stole my woman, you damn dirty ape. Nothing a match do.
I mean, I don't really need to. Yo. Is there like anything over here? No? I just jump down after. Oh, hang on, that's that question.
Foul beasts.
This motherfucker got the sky and everything. And you just throw a boulder. Alright, which one of you motherfuckers is throwing rocks at me? Charge me again, motherfucker. Act like he didn't see those consequences coming. You don't run straight at Conan. I'm a man. Hey, I'm a creature of habit. Yeah. I fight, I fornicate, and occasionally I fuck shit up. Ah. What is this? Wow, what's over here? Is this like a side thing? Oh shit, whatever that stuff is, it burns. Okay, so I can't go that way. Notice for later. What the hell is that stuff?
That black bile can't be good.
Yeah, nope, it's not. I can 100% say it.
You come back for more? Bastards. That should end your miserable life.
Watch out!
That was mine!
I'll kill you!
Okay.
Bitch!
Feel the
right down your sides. Okay, wonder if I could throw an enemy in there. From this way, and another big set of fucking monkeys. Hold on, this kid's an asshole. I
you spawn of hell!
Damn it, just die, you big bastard. Oh, it's the same thing, hold on, not yet. Magic back up. There we go.
Help! Oh.
My blade thirsts.
He's like, so honey, but I have eyes for another, mostly because you got carried away by a big ass monkey. And I have to go murder them. Voila. Yeah. How about that?
Please help me.
Can I just everywhere today. Well, not breaking that anytime soon, at least not with this. Again. I'll hold on to that just in case there are more enemies that pop up.
One less dog in the streets.
Can't even get around him. He's just gonna keep doing that. So annoying. Stop it.
boy.
Don't leave me here to die!
I didn't expect my savior would be so strong.
Conan! Help me! I'm in here! They're going to sacrifice me to their elephant god!
Okay, yeah, so... Damn, just die. How do I get through that? That's probably something else I'm not looking at. But I need to get over here so I can go for the Arcana. I think. Yeah, sit here. Do I have 800 yet? Oh, yeah. Come on. See if I can bane people now. Ah, birds. Yeah, I'm gonna need to give me like 5 seconds. I took a long time. Fuck me, okay. Hell yeah. Now I got 2 bars instead of 1. Yeah, use a barbarian strength, Conan. I think I hit all the spots in here.
You may kill us all, but you'll never get in there.
Oh, fucking course. Just
my blade thirsts.
Even hit this guy. Ah, that hurt. Okay, he got to swing himself.
Oh!
Okay. You got me on that one. Fair enough. My fault. Fuck. Oh, come on. I didn't even see him on that one. Oh, come on. Do I have to jump that? Oh, this one's gonna piss me off, I can already tell.
Conan!
So which piece of my armor is this fucker? Yeah, my blades sing the song of death and all that good shit. Motherfucker, hit me from off screen. Alright, so this feels like the run. Or at least for this part. Think I get a Kano over there. Ha! Think I can block that? I can't believe I can technically block that. Okay, so if he does it in the corner, he gets stuck. Oh, you bitch. Stupid. Awesome attack. Burn them on both sides. Okay, so you break off both ends of his tusk and light both sides on fire, so now you should burn it, correct?
To the darkness, demon. You come back for more?
What the hell hit me, a rock? Okay. I know what to do now. I got this. Son of a bitch! As long as I keep moving back and forth, I should be okay. He's gonna attack with God, so it's okay. No! Motherfucker! Bitch! Come on. Can't block it, can't run out the way, can't jump, can't parry, what the fuck can I do? I do like that Conan knows he can't outmuscle the thing necessarily, so he uses the momentum to like power up his next strike. Okay, it wasn't him, but fuck me, I guess. First of all, my blades were singing the songs of death, you guys. Conan, maybe don't stand in that black stuff.
You are fearless, barbarian.
You're welcome.
My leg guards.
Graven had become stronger than any wizard, but it was not enough. He wanted more.
Oh, I'm learning about his life also whenever I pick up pieces of armor.
Immortality, and he would have it no matter the price. He slaughtered his children so that he may live. But not all of his children died.
Jesus Christ.
One girl escaped. Arcana.
He secured his children. She is his daughter. Oh, plot twist. Now that's something. It's also crazy as all hell, but it's also like, okay, this warrior princess that was going to be sacrificed is his daughter, and he kills them to get immortality. Nice.
They set sail well, once nice, again but, for yeah. Stygia. Someone there was searching for Conan's enchanted armor. Arcana prayed it was Graven. She meant to find him so that she could take his worthless life.